locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Back again! You know what I admire about you? You are perfectionist. It's not enough to stage daring robbery of Island Fortress. It's not enough to do it again. No, you keep coming back like true artist. Timing your approach, stealing even more valuable items, driving Mr. Rubio into depths of drug-filled paranoia. Ah! It is masterpiece. You are close now. Good luck! Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? I remember, I once ran a mission at a nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast, act right. Cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Having enough space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. Thank you. fault, huh? Mr. Rubio is one man international black market, and we are his financial crisis. Checkpoint. Nearly at the compound now.
¿Sigue por ahí? Todavía no ha terminado. Seguro viene luego.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. A fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. power through. It cannot be far. Do not give up on a locked door. Why not ask the guard nicely for the key? You remember the combination, yes? Mr. Rubio, the flaws in his security. Again. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound.
Hágale, empiece pues.
¡Hólase!
Done. The only thing left to do is escape. Carry on like this and they will never know you were there. So, the sub is not where you left it. No coordinates should be on your GPS now. Sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again.